DeForest man pleaded guilty to several charges tied to a police chase. Donovan Moore was convicted of second-degree recklessly endangering safety and possession of cocaine with an intent to sell. Authorities arrested him in November after they say he led police on a chase across Dane County that topped 90 miles per hour. The chase ended when he bailed out of the vehicle and ran into an apartment on Madison's east side. A sentencing date has not yet been set.